D minor is this, and that's with the open D string. The second finger on the third string, second fret. The third finger on the second string, third fret. And the first finger goes on the first string on the first fret. Again, we don't play the open sixth or fifth string. We simply put our thumb over if we want to mute them. Or hopefully you can just do it from your strumming pattern, should go from the fourth string only. So that should sound like this. So D major, D minor, D major, D minor.